Was there interference? Immediately, it is waved off by the referee, Steve Kozari. He and Kelly Sutherland are going to talk it over. And all four officials will gather.
Well, the battle in front of the net, Slavin
and DeBrusk. The goal, we have no goal.
A double deflection off McElhinney, off Slavin, into the back of the net right away. Referee Steve Kozari, incidental contact, no goal is what he announced to the crowd here in Raleigh. Anytime as an offensive player, when you get caught in between the defenseman and the blue paint and the goaltender, there's going to be some contact. DeBrusk tried to avoid the contact. Does Boston challenge this?
Boston is challenging the call on the ice to determine that there was no goaltender interference.
So the wheels turn.
Again, DeBrusk is trying to battle. Slavin is trying to pin him on the outside. Puck moves out, tangled up. McElhinney on his way out of the blue paint. He pushes off. Is he allowed to play his position? That is what they're trying to determine.
I think there's no doubt that there's contact from Slavin on DeBrusk.
Almost seemed like it was simultaneously here, Bush, as McElhinney pushes out, and now DeBrusk comes through the blue paint. And McElhinney trying to get set.
You see that left leg of Slavin forces DeBrusk to the inside. This is a hard one for me. I mean, how much contact is there from Slavin? And is that enough to put him in the path of McElhinney? You can see McElhinney fighting to get out. If he just stays inside his blue paint, it's possible that there is no contact whatsoever.
Do you think McElhinney maybe initiates the contact a little bit with the right arm?
I mean, because he's going out, it is a little bit.
Let's listen.
After review, call on the ice is confirmed. There's no goal. Boston loses their timeout.
And I was trying to look at the right arm of McElhinney when he pushes off. He's kind of trying to lean that shoulder out again. Was he allowed to play his position? And the referees in the war room in Toronto, as we heard from referee Steve Kozari, right away was emphatic. Talked about the incidental contact, and that's why faceoff comes outside and remains a 2-1 game. Those are so difficult. The battling position doesn't.